superficially, it's a British film. It would never have got where it was without being promoted by Harvey Weinstein, because he is obsessive about getting the best bang for his buck. And therefore, he's essential to that kind of thing. Doesn't mean that I'm necessarily his greatest fan.